Thanks for getting that bastard off our backs. He'd gone insane, shouting abuse at us the whole time. He started ignoring direct orders from Berlin. They wanted us to abandon this worthless fortress, and he claimed we had to defend it to the last. Thanks to him, this dunghole was almost our graveyard.
Will you just shut up and take me to the lab? I need to prepare the cure before it's too late.
Hey, old man, let's find some explosives and blow this wall away. We should split up. You take the door on the left. There must be some mechanism to unlock this huge bloody gate and get us into the lab. Working on these godforsaken compounds.
pathetic human. By killing Minke, you've ruined our plans, but not entirely. With your abilities, you could be more useful to us than he ever was. A dark soul such as yours is not to be wasted.
Just kill me and go to hell.
No, you go to hell, but not in the way that you imagine. Deep below us lies an item, its value beyond compare. We need it to restore the power of our great race, which once shone like a mighty sun. You will bring it to us.
Me? Why me?
You have found us. Perhaps this was destiny. You will repay us for the death of that pitiful Menge. And we shall enjoy seeing whether you are capable of defeating the golem and bringing his treasured artifact to us. With that, we can break into hell and finally stop the true enemy.
And what if I refuse?
You have no choice. It has already happened.